A man known synonymous with Mighty Putty and OxyClean is dead. The autopsy is planned now for TV pitchman Billy Mays. His wife found a 50-year-old unresponsive this morning in their home.
And today we're remembering another celebrity who died before his time. Shocking news to hear. Billy Mays lost his life at the age of 50. And I remember Greg and I actually got to talk to him back in 2007 about the secret of his success. Take a listen.
How is it that you're able to basically sell just about everything?
That's a lot of years, a lot of hard work, a lot of just selling good products to over the years. And that's one thing. I only sell good products that people really love. And like OxyClean, it's a household name. Kaboom. Who wanted me to say kaboom? Kaboom, and the stain is gone.
You loved that voice. You loved his enthusiasm. Then our own Griff Jenkins kind of challenged him to try to sell something a little unconventional. Here it is.
Give me one last one.
All right.
My button. The button on my jacket. It's just a butt. Sell it.
A button on your jacket?
Yeah. It's a really good button.
Wow, did you get that on there with the buttoneer? But I got to tell you, that button will give you a good look. Griff, I got to tell you, with that guitar and a brand new button, you're cute as a button.
He was so awesome, and it was so great to have him on. He has been on so many programs here on Fox, and he really did make us all laugh, really impressed the heck out of all of us.
Seemed like such a nice guy, and a tremendous talent, obviously.
Hugely talented.
Top seller. Billy Mays passing away at his Florida home this morning at the age of 50 years old. It's unclear why, so an autopsy is pending. All right.